Well now, you found this branch, you say?
We met a guy down there. He told us about some kind of giant tree.
Ah, yes. Pablo. He sometimes looks after the place.
I found it after we talked to him. I thought maybe it was a branch from that tree he told us about.
Interesting. I think you may be right. This may turn out to be an extraordinary find.
Really? You think so?
Well, we can't do much with this twig alone, though.
I suppose not. I'm sorry. That was all I could find down there.
No, don't worry about it. After all, it was I who asked you for help. Still...
What?
Ammunition was made from the giant tree, and the tree no longer exists. But I wouldn't be surprised if the means still exist to build other parts of a rune cannon, like the muzzle.
Really?
What do you think, everyone? Would you be willing to enter the underground path again?
But I just said there's nothing...
No! This time I'll go too. You'd be like my bodyguards. And of course, I'll make it well worth your while. Well, what do you think?
Sounds good to me. Guys?
I'm behind you every step of the way.
Count me in, too.
Wonderful! Let me gather my associates first. I can't thank you enough. See you in a little while.
Phew, we made it in one piece.
I should have known. Nothing here.
Hey, where's Pablo? I guess he left. Jan?
Well, what is it?
It's Jan. I think there might be something over there.
Then let's have a little look. You men first.
Yes, sir.
Sir, there's some kind of passage in here.
A passage? Good work, men. Let's go take a look, people. This could be big.
Come on!
Something's here. Careful now.
Thank you.
secret chamber. Wonderful. There must be some old rune cannon that's lying. Oh!
Iskas, something's there.
Careful!
We'll take care of it, sir.
Ah! What the hell is that thing?
Okay?
Sorry, guys. I just couldn't bring myself to run. I don't know what happened.
It doesn't matter now. Don't worry about it, okay?
That creature. It was just like that other time. Wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. But this time, it was alive.
Those eyes, they did remind me a lot of rune cannons.
Hey, wait a second. You think Iskis got out of there okay?
Right. Now that you mention it.
I wonder if he's okay. We have to go back and check on him.
We will. But you should take it easy for now.
Mm. No one's here.
We can only pray that Iskus made it out safely.
That's odd. Even that monster's gone. I wonder where they all went.